ya.
Prisoners are heavily guarded. Perhaps a quiet approach would be best.
Move your arse! I'm not going anywhere without my men! Go, get your arses in gear! Move on! That was easy.
I'll go tell Luke the job's done.
That'd be the short version. We have men ready to fight at your...
Where were we? You did
the upshot, if you please.
I promised Luca I'd deliver a package for...
So where is this package?
I have to pick it up.
So we'll need a car.
Thanks for the ride. Luke thanks you too.
Who is Luke anyway? He's supposed to be somebody famous.
Before the war, Luke was one of the most popular authors in France. His family was as rich as royalty.
It's funny. He doesn't strike me as the posh type.
The Nazis declared his writing subversive. They confiscated his property and burned his books. Luke was left with nothing.
Is that why he hates him?
Luke is not driven by hate. He fights because he loves this country. This will not take long.
Set?
Oui. Merci. Now, we just need to make the delivery.
So why'd you wait so long to give us a shout? I mean, I'm glad you did. It's just... Well, it's been ages since we hung about like this.
I have not been out much since... what happened to Jules.
Oh. I can understand that.
Oh, well, it does not seem to have slowed you down much. The girls at the bell tell me you love to drink them all under the bed.
I think you mean under the table.
Do I? Well, I'm so glad you sobered up in time to help me with my little errand today. I promise you will not regret it.
Where's this going?
This will only take a moment.
Guten Tag, Fräulein. What is that you have there?
Oh, it is just some cheese and wine for Colonel Straub.
Straub is the lucky one, yeah? Go right in.
You are too kind.
Planning to set off a fucking bomb. Are you out of your bloody mind?
I knew you would try to stop me.
You're damn right I put a stop to it. This isn't your fight.
You are wrong. They made it my fight when they murdered my brother. I volunteered for this.
Looks like you volunteered the both of us. Later. First, I'll have a word with Luke.
Tomorrow, I'm going to scrub away this one.
What the hell?
Motherfuck!
It's honest work. I am a man of leisure, oui?
Eyes front, yeah.
This isn't over!